games, don't you play? I'ma spend it like I'm getting paid. So tonight, I'ma party like a rock star. So tonight, I'ma party like a rock star. Feeling me, I feel like a rock star. So tonight, I'ma party like a rock star.
They've been on my case for so long, I can't place the time it takes to erase all this hate. This pain is ingrained in my brain. Am I sane? I don't really know anymore.
Whoever sees this and subscribes right now will get a free piece of Kit Kat. Now that's a bar. What's going on, YouTube? It's Noxil, and we're back with our reaction series. So today, man, as you guys know, we dove into the world of Lonely Island for the first time on this channel. And I thought, you know what? Let's go for round two. Let's check out yet another Lonely Island track. This comes courtesy of the comment section. Now look, this one features Justin Timberlake. It's none other than Mother Lover. Now, I will say about this, I'm aware it's a trilogy. I have heard the classic that is Dick in a Box before, but I've never heard Mother Lover. So I thought, let's go with the one I've not heard yet, see what this one's about. I mean, already the title just does wonders for the imagination, doesn't it? But before we get any further, I'm going to give a quick shout out to the song in the intro. Listen, guys, I have a brand new album, Blacklist. It charted on iTunes for the first time, over 120,000 streams on Spotify. Thank you for all the love and support. If you want to support the channel directly, a lot of heart and soul put into this one in hip-hop, baby. The link to that will be below. Also, shout out to the Patreon, exclusive reactions and content on there as well. But anyways, we know what we're here for. Lonely Island? Let's see if we can go 2 for 2. Step back up to the plate. Let's see what you got. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I must have forgotten about that. I didn't remember that they had been arrested for inserting their penises into boxes and giving the world Dick in a Box a jam. I mean, the level to detail already in this music video is astounding. I mean, just look, those are the same boxes that they used from the last video. And they're just cut perfectly to size. I mean, you could fit full-size pee-pee into that.
Oh, damn.
What was that watch? That's like the Rolex 9500. Bro, I gotta get me one of those. I'm going to my local Toys R Us.
Oh, damn.
What is it, dog?
I forgot it's Mother's Day.
Didn't get a gift for her.
Other plans got in the way. She'll be so disappointed.
Damn, I forgot it, too.
This could have been avoided.
What the hell are we gonna do? My mom's been so alone. Ooh. Ever since my daddy left.
Ooh. No wonder. Listen to that drop, man. This is a hit right here. I mean, listen, next Christmas, I'm strapping on the chin straps, baby, and I'm giving you nothing but the classics from Daddy Knox.
Dude, my mom's been so alone ever since my daddy left.
Cold.
No one to hold her tight, life has put her to the test.
I know just what you mean, my mom's been so sad and gray.
I mean, oh, the breakdown brain in me just can't stop. There was an ad lib where I think JT just went, chick-a-ch, just adding just a little bit to the mix right there. Check this out, off to the side of the headphone.
That's
like a yeah. Just carry that out, make that all sensual. Is that from The Office? Is that Angela? I think that is Angela. Where's her cats?
I know just what you mean. My mom's been so sad and gray. My dad can't satisfy her in the bedroom ever since he passed away. Hold up, you thinking what I'm thinking?
What the fuck? Well, that was just said very casually and in a throwaway manner. Yeah, dad can't please my mom because he's dead.
Ever since he passed away. Hold up.
Shit, this is real life. You can actually put this in a song and get away with it. This is amazing. The line that got me was just absolute beauty and pure poetry. Next time you want to write a love letter to a woman, you know, you just want to insert it right in between the legs, the same spot where your son came out of. I mean, that's just taking it to another level. And listen, there's been many great duets throughout the history of music, but I think there's no greater combination in terms of the harmonies and the way that this is sung and the way that it just pulls out at your heartstrings, like Justin Timberlake and Andy Samberg. I mean, this is another level. And the way they wave their meat subs around. Yeah, that's that big dick energy, isn't it? We should fuck each other's mothers, fuck each other's moms. And then with JT, just known for being able as a male to go into like just a beautiful high register. And I never would have thought that Timberlake would use that to sing a line such as fuck each other's moms. I mean, what a great idea for Mother's Day. Hey, mothers need loving too, okay? We should fuck each other's mothers, fuck each other's moms. I'm pushing that lady where you came out as a baby. Ain't no doubt this shit is crazy. Fucking each other's moms. Oh, I never ever thought about Mother's Day in that way, and now I will just never get that out of my head again. Every Mother's Day needs a Mother's Night. I mean, that is, yeah, that's a logical thought process right there. Mother's Night, if doing it is wrong, I don't want to be right. I'm calling on you because I can't do it myself. To me, you're like a brother, so be my mother lover. I'll be later. Every time that I think there is a line that has been crossed and we can't go any further, this is the genius of Lonely Island. They just find yet another line to cross. So not only are we sharing each other's moms and giving them the proper gift for Mother's Day that every mother would appreciate, we're then taking it to another level, possible incest here. Please don't demonetize me, YouTube, but he wants him to be his brother. So therefore, if he's his brother, and then, yeah, let's not go deeper into that hole. Oh, why did I just make a double unintentionally? I'll be laying on the couch waiting for your mom, clutching on this loop and roses. I got my digital camera, I'ma make your mama do a million poses. They will be so surprised. We are so cool and thoughtful. Can't wait to book your mom. I'ma be the syrup, she could be my waffle. We are so cool and thoughtful. Can't wait to book your mom. I'ma be the syrup, she could be. I mean, he's just like gazing into your soul right there. For me, right, if you think about, obviously Lonely Island, they're known for their comedy. Justin Timberlake, this is the man who brought sexy back. This is the man who is cool, who, you know, he's got that swagger, he's got that appeal. Like, for him to cross over and to pull this off, like, I gotta give props to him for doing a song like this. And it's the camera presence, like this right here, like just the deadpan delivery and the humor behind this as he's pouring waffle all over you. Pouring waffle. God, he's messing up my brain. I'm too sexified right now. He's pouring syrup all over your mama's waffles. How's that taste? We are so cool and thoughtful. Can't wait to book your mom. I'ma be the syrup, she could be my waffle. Shout up. My mama loves bubble bath with chamomile. Straight up. Give to my mom. Doggy style. This is the perfect plan for a perfect Mother's Day. They'll have to rename this one all up under the covers day. Cause I'm a mother lover. You're a mother lover. We should fuck each other's mothers. Fuck each other's moms. Such a simple concept. Why have I never thought of this before with my friends? I'm pushing that lane where you came out as a baby. Ain't no doubt this shit is crazy. Fucking each other's minds. Break it down. It would be my honor to be your new stepfather. It would be my honor to be your new stepfather. And while you and my mother, make me another brother. Damn. And while I'm in your mother, I'll never use a rubber. Oh, I need to like throw a flag right now. There's too many fouls that are happening. I mean, we just talked about crossing of the lines and somehow we just reached a new pinnacle and a new height. I mean, now we're actually becoming stepdads. We were brothers at one point and then now we're going to give you a new baby brother. Wow. Again, man. I mean, this is like a love letter, you know? Written to a mom. I mean, next Mother's Day, if you forget to get your mom a gift, absolutely don't do this. And while I'm in your mother, I'll never use a rubber. Oh. 'Cause Oh. Why have you guys made me do this? Oh, what a golden moment when he tries to put down the picture of JT because like he shouldn't see this. And then mom goes, uh-uh, tick that box. They bless us both with the gift of life. She brought you in this world, so I'm a sex her right. This is the second best idea that we've ever had. The choice can be no other. Be my mother, lover. Happy Mother's Day. Wow. So, well, that's real life, people. What more is there to say? I mean, that is one of those, the most romantic, thoughtful, lyrical songs I think I've ever been a part of. I mean, somewhere in this cold vessel, just deep down in your soul, I think it gets you. And it's just, it's a little fire that gets kindled, warms your heart to just see such giving men, such as Andy and Justin, willing to go to the bounds that no one is willing to cross and to make the ultimate sacrifice for the sake of their mothers. Lonely Island? Justin Timberlake? You were Knoxville certified. So hope you guys liked today's video. As always, listen, it's always good to have a laugh, sometimes have a little positivity. You know I'm always going to switch it up and do things different on this channel. But listen, if you're here at the end, support the channel directly. Hit that sub button with notifications on. All right, guys, stay safe, stay positive. It's Knoxville. I'll catch you again. I'm out.